was just a prank, Han.
Come on, Han.
Today is the 1 year Washington of the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're
that was actually the full news report.
And thinking of them.
Whoa, hello.
Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin?
Didn't some of this happen two times previously on Until Dawn?
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the wings of the spirit master, which is
me. It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, yeah, Ouija boards are serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
You don't really need to know who it is.
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Yes.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
Not really.
What are you warning us about? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay. Well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Okay. Let me think.
Sure.
Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K. I.
L. L. Oh my god.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
All right. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library.
The R?
The librarians
O?
Killed him.
Oh. What?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library.
Watch out for what?
Shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no!
It's not Ash's
fault. I don't
need
this right now, okay? You guys are full of it.
That's true, he did.
I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Oh, no.
Jess? Jess!
Nuggets. Jet from Jet is now online.
Jessica, oh come on. Jess, buddy, you in there?
The frick was the thing behind it? What fell?
It scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jess, where did you go?
That this bottle?
Not funny.
Wasn't there... Oh, frick, what was... How do you move faster?
Jess? Hun? Light of my life? I totally promise I won't murder you when I... Oh! Oh my...
Oh my God.
No.
A dead deer?
Someone until you scared the pants off of them.
I want to go back.
Alright, fine.
Yeah, you kind of blew the boat.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
I want to go back, no.
See where it gets ya.
Yeah, let's go back. Let's go back. It's perfectly safe for us to go back. I think it's perfectly safe for us to go back. I don't know what the predator was doing. See? Perfectly safe for us to go back.
Well, well, well. Look at this fun little lovebird carving. An M and an E. Any idea what that could stand for?
Could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged, manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
Wink.
Oh god, that mouth opened.
Let's go, Casanova.
Oh my god, my Facebook status is updated. But no, seriously, how far did that cutscene take us? As a matter of fact, how come in that cutscene they didn't see the tree? The sad thing is, what happened to the footprints? Wait, did I walk in a circle? Oh my god, it's a circle. How did we even get here? Yeah.
Was it someone screaming?
Is that a flare?
No. Probably just a squirrel.
That's a very bright lamppost.
Creep town.
That zoom in.
No.
Hello?
Hi.
Someone there?
No. However, let's not talk about it. No response. Oh, that boy Black! Caught in the middle!
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
Am I doing good? How are you? That's not the button for it. Oh, there it is. How's my chair ability go? Frick. I'm just trying to go to the left.
bad.
The frick? Yep. That's exactly what it sounds like.
Damn.
It's horrible.
I don't think he's gonna make it.
Can we just say that we just saw it alive just a second ago?
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Is that right?
Run! Oh my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a break! Over here, over here, Mike! Get over here!
It's a bear! That's gotta be a bear!
Oh, look!
I would say that was the only QTE in this shortcut. Bang.
What?
I had it under control. Hold on.
Next to his window.
100%,
110. Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we got
Let's not lock the door.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be.
That's...
Things are crazy fast.
Yeah!
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling... Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a draft or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
Oh my God.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Hit.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady.
Where's your fedora? I just moved.
Fuck, Mike.
What is gone?
I moved one step.
No. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah. I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Gotta look for clues. Come on, gang. Let's look for clues. I wanna play a Scooby-Doo game so bad.
Nice. Lighten up the mood a little. Hey, Bart, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Ooh, shower curtain.
Fuck, shit, fuck, fuck, shit. What do you think was in there, Mike? Come on.
And then there's a guy behind him. That was like, there's a guy behind you, kind of shot. Okay.
You're lighting a fire, Michael, not writing a novel. How much longer is it gonna take you?
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay.
Just as okay. I really want him to point the camera, the flashlight at the camera.
Terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
Let's go next to the window.
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. I'll never understand what we have together.
No, I'm less romantic. The predator's watching. Man, the Predator is such a perf. They're taking their sweet time. Whoa. She just magically appeared into a bra.
What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Is that a freaking radio? Well, let me grab the gun. Y'all wanna put some clothes on?
Hey! Yeah, bricks!
How are you that cold?
I know you're out there. The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun?
How's their body heat lower?
Well, guess what?
Oh, wait.
You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are
just to track what I just said. I was thinking, like, the clothing preventing vision, like, that's not... I don't think your body should bend like that! What if I just stand there? I didn't even touch the nipple. I'm just like, oh yeah.
I don't know if I wish they were, or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Eh, let's go this way. This is cool. Huh? That's all we need of that. That's a clue. How are these even clues? This is their log cabin.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we should have mentioned his sisters?
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
Chris, which way are we supposed to be going? Because if we're supposed to be going through that door, I don't want to go through that door. I want to look for more clues.
Whoa. Did you see that?
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
Wait, how's that light from below? How's that a clue? Okay. Okay, he went into that door. So I am guessing this is not the correct way.
Damn it.
It's locked anyways. Don't know why doors will be locked.
Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look!
What?
There was something behind the books! What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess.
I won't push it. Hey, look, a window. Nothing bad happens next to windows. There's nothing in this room.
Whoa, that opens. That explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Who legit builds secret house? Who does this? Can someone please tell me a modern house that does this? Look directly at the camera. Oh, camera god. Hi.
What did you
find?
I can flip it. Oh, there we go.
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
It's a photograph.
What the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Hey. Josh, you in here?
Actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
On the reverse side. Wait, what? Oh.
Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, if the bad karma goes back, a long way.
Spooky, scary. Freaking Ash? How dare you materialize in front of the camera, frick. Why did it look like something was right at the window?
Poster, like full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library. The light. Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. He said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
Yeah, you're pretty fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in! Hold on!
How could she not?
Ashley! Are you okay? I'm gonna... Ash? Ash?
I want to watch True Mirror Cases on Netflix now. They all float. Who's your friend, Doc? Oh, my boy. The frick? What the animal is that? Well, you see. You see, son. I moved to Silent Hill. Thought it would be funny. Some Dr. Hill.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Ooh, this is a hard one. He's the relatable guy. I like how I've been playing as Mike. Oh, how did you do this, Doc? I want to say Ash. You got something stuck in your teeth, Doc.
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Oh, Emily Death. Yeah!
Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like...
Oh. Well, call me a bitch?
I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
You're a little bitch. Oh. Looks like I'm gonna cut it there. Don't play too many video games. It's bad for you.
latte form. I got my shoes tied tight, my lunch bag here. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh, back to school. Back to school. Prove to dad I'm not a